I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a faded.
Hi everyone, it's me, Rigel. In our video, I'm going to try out Rihanna's new beauty line, Fenty Beauty, which I just bought while I was in New York at Sephora. I actually haven't used them all at the same time, so I'm excited to try it out with you guys in our video. For cute magnetic design. So first off, I'm gonna start with the primer, which I bought in Soft Matte. And next step, I'm gonna use the concealer, which I bought in the color Ivory. This is the contour and concealer brush. So I'm gonna use it for the concealer now. I usually like to just use concealer under the under eyes and around the cheeks and chin and nose, and then finish off with a dry powder. So I actually don't use liquid foundation that often, only once in a while. I'm going to quickly do my eye makeup and then finish off with the Fenty highlighting products. So next up, I'm gonna use the contour stick for shading, and this is actually the best contour I've ever used. It goes on super smooth and it's super natural and really, really easy to blend. This one is really amazing, and I got this in the color Amber. And now let's try the highlighting sticks, which is actually one of my favorite products from Fenty Beauty in the color Confetti. So it's kind of like a really shimmery, kind of like iridescent purple. I also bought the Freestyle highlighter in the color Trophy White, which I think is one of their, you know, signature products. Freestyle highlighter, so you can use it as eyeshadow, you can use it on your cheekbones, basically anywhere you want as well. Dab, dab, dab. Last but not least, I'm going to use the Fenty Gloss Balm in the color Fenty Glow. I think usually how I would like to use this product is probably apply another nude lipstick first, just to give it more, you know, more of a solid color. I think what's fun about all the Fenty products is that you can really play around with it. Thanks for watching my video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And please comment below on any other type of videos that you would like to see from me. Bye bye! In our video today, I'm going. Okay. And in the video coming up. Okay.